Here we go. Right, so we're playing the Darwin Project. This game is basically a survival game. The idea is survive. We're all inmates trapped on an island. We've just got to kill everybody. Got to be the last one surviving. Basically another Battle Royale, but this one is actually a lot of fun. There was recently a tournament held on Twitch with lots of high profile streamers that took part in it. I'm finding it a lot of fun actually. It's got like a full on crafting system, stuff like that. And I just realized I need to move my webcam. That's better. There we go. Now you can see my health bar on the lower right. Right, let's gather up some equipment. Let's craft some arrows. You also got, obviously you can tell that we're playing in the cold. The idea is that you gotta watch how cold you are at the same time. Is that somebody down there? Yeah, there's somebody down here. Oh, damn. Yeah, home run.
A new electronic is abandoned.
Headshot.
Got to fight this jumper. Cool. Okie doke.
Axe kill.
Give me that. Gather up some arrows now. That's quite a lucky kill, to be fair. Like, managed to knock him off the thing. He probably would have killed us if we didn't. Right, so the tooth looking thing is an electronical device, and with that you can make these axe sharpener, no, these things here. Wait, we've got an electronic device. He must have already had one. Also, some of these buildings are maps to tell you where players are nearby. Right, I want to be able to make armor. So we need to work towards. Here we go, we'll be able to see if anyone's close to us. Oh shit, there's literally a guy there.
The show director is now activating an electronic.
A new electronic is available.
Okay, we're being tracked. That means the player knows where we are and he's trying to follow us. We can see us on this map. Not necessarily that he's following us.
Southeast zone. If you're cold, you can craft a fire.
Okay, track's gone. We need to craft a fire.
East zone. Nuclear missile has landed on southeast zone.
Southeast zone is going nuclear. Means they're closing off the area, so think of like the circle like PUBG and stuff. Means that's being closed off now. Game is out on early access now, guys. Also, it's got a cool feature where if you're like a streamer or something, you have people that can vote and give you cool stuff and maybe be not very nice and vote against you. Oh, shit!
Is now closing a zone.
A new electronic is available. Remain.
Got him.
Axe kill.
Six players.
Three. Oh my god, we made it. Oh, okay.
5 zones remaining.
Okay, excuse my miss on that kill. That was quite bad, not gonna lie. Whew. Got the adrenaline pumping.
Is now activating an electronic.
A new electronic is available.
Headshot.
Shit, we're dead.
Healing.
Oh! Shit, I'm out of arrows. Oh crap! Damn it! That was bad, that was bad, that was bad.
Defeat. 4 players remaining.
Oh, we did pretty good. We did pretty good. Right. Jump into another one. They're really fast, blast games. So they're a lot of fun. But we're gonna jump straight into another game now. So, let's go.
A new electronic is available. Northwest
this
zone
way.
Is now forbidden. 5 zones remaining.
Whoa. The fuck?
Axe kill.
What the fuck? Wow.
Arrow kill.
Right, let's do another one, because that was terrible.
Arrow kill.
Shit, they're close.
The show director is now activating an electronic.
Electronic
is available.
Axe kill.
Tracked you and he wants you.
I see him, thank you. Oh no.
I saved you and now get away or kill him.
Thank you, so nice of you.
God damn it.
Funny thing.
They're not getting away.
Oh.
Dead.
Six players remaining.
I'm so totally in love with this game.
Six zones remaining.
The show director is now closing a zone.
Shit.
A new electronic is available.
The fuck? God damn it. God damn it. We gotta get better at the combat. I've only got like 40 minutes in the game, so we will improve. We will improve, people. However, that's gonna wrap things up. If you enjoy this game, I recommend checking it out. If you want something a bit different than your normal like PUBG, I'd say it's more similar to Fortnite. It's a mixture between like DayZ and Fortnite with the crafting and stuff. It's a lot of fun. I recommend checking it out. If you do, be sure to let me know what you think of it. But most importantly, guys, that's it. Have yourselves a nice day. If you enjoyed the series, make sure to subscribe so we'll get more of this. But have a nice day and bye-bye.